People headed to the movies in our area tell us they're keeping one eye on the screen and the other on what's around them. News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local at the theater on Woodruff Road in Greenville. Mike, what'd you find out?
Well, Carol, first of all, take a look behind me. You can see a Greenville County deputy parked outside of the theater here. In fact, there are spaces reserved for deputies right up front. And if you look beyond that, you see a few people at the ticket line. The people who've been here so far today tell us they are not afraid to be here.
Wanted to get my tickets for Dark Knight for tonight.
Bobby Cameron planned ahead, making an early trip to this theater on Woodruff Road.
I still want to go see the movie.
His assumption that he won't be the only one seems about right.
We're just going to try to enjoy it and, you know, not think about that. It's horrible that it happened.
The condolences are comparable.
And it was tragic. It was sad.
It's just a little bit unnerving.
My reaction was like horrid. I was like, you know, horrified.
And it's like really sad to hear that it happened like at a public place like this.
How did it happen? That's the common question.
I wonder like what the security is on movies. Like how could someone get inside with that much artillery?
Regal Entertainment Group, which owns this theater, released this statement reading in part, quote, "The security and safety of our guests and staff is always our number one priority. As is our custom, we will continue to monitor the situation and adjust our security needs as necessary," end quote.
I'm definitely going to pay more attention.
It's still in the back of my mind. Anybody that comes in that theater after it's starting, I'm looking at them.
Just, you know, watch over your shoulder, something like that.
But there's only so much you can do, says Megan Pickens, one of many who came to see a different movie.
It's kind of scary. I mean, you just, every day in your everyday life, you have to know that there's going to be things that could affect you, that could harm you, and you just kind of have to take that risk when you go out in public.
And that risk is something no one seems to be ignoring right now.
So if something like that can happen there, I know it definitely can happen here.
And we do want to know what you think. Will what happened in Colorado keep you from going to the movies in our area? Tell us by going to the survey on our homepage on WYFF4.com. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, live tonight.